I can't believe I forgot to look for a gummy bear on November 15th.